is going to be the leading team with just two
first round
total
jumping
falls through the first round. What a fantastic ride for Connor Square.
Jumping Nations Cup. What a great round there.
Here's the final rider for Team Brazil. The horse is Quintal, 13 years of age, as Oldenburg is an entry of the North Amanuensis.
Moving into the third rider in this fourth rotation, it is Eduardo Menezes.
Number 107 ranked rider in the world with top placings in the Friends of T-Bird $35,000 class this week. Pan American Games competitor, 2011 World Cup finalist, and 2016 Rio Olympian for Brazil. Eduardo won twice at the Nations Cup in Copexpin, including the Longines Grand Prix aboard Quintal. The best of luck for the final Brazilian rider. Here's Eduardo Menezes aboard Quintal.
Out of team contention. Not over until the last horse has jumped.
Well, they have a very capable anchor rider and really combination. This is Eduardo's mount in the 2015 Pan Ams and the 2016 Olympic Games. He did win the five-star Grand Prix during Nations Cup week at Copenhagen, so they've been in very good form. Patient ride there.
A lovely turn from the water to the launching uprights.
Yep, beautiful track.
Five. Five strides. Bartis have just set that front rail down at the double. So four penalties to add for Eduardo. T-Bird 2018 upright, now this Longines treble. Oxer in one stride, upright two stride. Oxer, beautifully ridden. So carrying the four penalties, just the last to jump, gives it a rub and a time penalty.
But this is a single round here for Eduardo Menezes, who will also catch the time ball. We'll make our way to the final team competitor now for Canada as Mark Laskin says the final rider here. The horse is Bartolina, just 9 years of age. This Holsteiner is an entry of the Wichita Farm LLC from New York, New York. This is Mario Duvalier, the next to show the final rider for Canada.
Now Mario
is a 12-time World Cup finalist, including the World Cup championship.